Okay, we're going to show an outdoor flight of our 250 millimeter tricopter.